It's the greatest thing in the world. It gives you more of a reason to do what you love and to appreciate everything you have. When I look at him, I'm just like, I want you to have everything, more than what I have. My parents were always kind of struggling. They were involved in gangs, and it was a pretty crazy life.
I was born and raised in Compton, and, you know, my life was terrible.
It's hard not to join the gangs, and that's what I didn't want for my sons.
They provided a better life for me by moving out of that, so we won't grow up to be either in a gang or in jail or even worse, dead.
He's been always, you know, independent. I'm sorry.
Are you proud of your son?
Yes, I am.
American Idol is the biggest thing I've ever done in my life. Ever.
My tears ain't sad tears. I cry because I'm happy. Hopefully he gets somewhere. He supports his family and he takes care of his family. That's all I hope. And I hope that.
Thanks, Dad. I love you.
I love you too, beautiful.
Today I do feel like my life could change from this audition because I'm trying to do what I love and just try to make things easier on my family.
Sunday morning rain is falling, still some colors shed some skin, yeah. Clouds are surrounding us in moments unforgettable, yet to it fit the mold that I'm in. But things just get so crazy, living life gets hard to do. And I would gladly hit the road, get up and go if I knew. Singing someday, it will lead me back to you. Oh, someday it will lead me back to you.
Thank you, Andrea.
Wow, very excellent. Mm-hmm. Simon, what do you think?
The only person who has walked through today who I genuinely believe is a good singer. A genuinely yeah. good singer.
Oh my gosh.
And I can tell you like music, it was a good choice. It's a very difficult song to sing in this kind of situation. But I think you're a really, really good singer, Andrew, and I'm glad I met you.
Oh, thanks so much.
I like you.
You know what? I really like you because you really knew what to emphasize and what not to emphasize. I thought it was great.
Well, speaking of theories, my theory always is if you can sing, dude, you can sing anything. You got mad vocals, dude. That was excellent. Let's think about time, yes or no?
Yeah, I think you're a great guy, and I'm very, very happy to say yes to you.
Thank you, Sean. Thank you.
KT Perry.
Yes, sir. You gave me chills.
Kara?
110%.
You got a full house yes of me. Welcome to Hollywood Dawn! Yeah, you did it, baby. You did it.
We're going to Hollywood. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Yeah, going to Hollywood.
Hopefully, a lot more golden tickets in town coming up after this.